She's a 10 out of 10, but she sleeps with a stuffed animal.
It's fine.
That doesn't bother you?
Nah.
She calls it Timmy the Teddy and she gives it kisses before bed?
That's fine. As long as Timmy ain't getting more attention than I am, you know what I'm saying?
What about if she sleeps with multiple stuffed animals?
I like walking into a woman's bedroom, it's all cozy and fluffy and shit. I like that.